not want that. Okay, that Tall's being a literal prick this time. Alright, get over here, Hollow. Now you... Whoops.
Hmm.
Really annoying that the second one didn't give me any souls. What am I running up against? Might as well kill myself too. Point of a complete waste of a fucking human being. I mean, honestly, those people who are fucking my dad would probably be doing better than me, maybe. I don't know if he. I don't know, maybe. And then Tess's dad. Tess's grandmother. Astro Wing's grandfather. Pretty sure they would be. And if I die one more time, I'm gonna retry again, because this. I'm not taking this crap, dude, for an answer. I'm actually willing to try some attempts here, so. And let me tell you, I was not dying this much on that glissless run or any other fucking run recently. piss me off. It's what I want you to do. Game. You know, something else I didn't know. My Twitter account, my main one, was set to female. I don't know why, but. I just now found out about it too. I don't know, I decided to like use a different number for two-step verification, but for pretty much all of my accounts that I'm using, but whatever. But was thinking I probably needed to do that anyways, but... No clue why I still haven't gotten the orange sign and smoke. Like, seriously, game. What is going on today? Really, I can't even... I want that level, I guess. I think the heavy attack, I don't know, it might be faster than the normal heavy attack, I don't know though. It does seem like it does have a longer recovery time to me though, I don't know, really, but... Thank you. have you swing and complete the hit. I don't know. Can I get by? God. I'm actually gonna come over here, because, I don't know, for some reason I want to try to get the Elite Knight set. Now you can kill me. I honestly don't want to include any music really in this, but either, but this time, but so I am probably gonna speedrun this or whatever. I don't want to use specific types of music anyways. That was rude, game. Not in the mood for this. Thank you. And I might actually have to put this up to speedrun.com because apparently I'm not allowed to do this in one attempt. But whatever, it doesn't matter that much to me if I do it in one attempt this time. I really hope that other one doesn't spawn. Looks like he won't. Do not do that, game. Probably would be easier with what I normally go with, but... Like a sorcerer set and... a claymore or something, I don't know. You know, just magic and stuff. Possibly a bastard sword or whatever, and then later I would normally get the... Crystal Halberd, but for this, nah, I'm not doing it with that. I need to get Titanite charge, you idiot, and level this weapon. Like I said, I need to get Titanite charge. I mean, I could be going to get Targus' set because it's better than the Elite Knight set, but early on it probably is, but whatever. It's probably faster getting the Elite Knight set the way I'm doing it here anyways. Might want to use a set for Ornstein Smell. I could kill, like, Andre now, maybe, but I'm choosing not to. And just get the green armor, but... Whoops. Serious right now.
Now that's just embarrassing. How'd you let me do that?
Me getting closer to wielding the weapon does put more damage on it. One-handed, you know, but... Alright, can I fucking... do this shit, please? Probably more than likely, if I'm having bad luck here, I might have bad luck in Orlando. I have to reset again, right, game? Okay, seriously, can I... Thank you. Stop. probably more than likely gonna kill me. I bet. Where the hell is the other one? Of course. Why didn't he aggro on me? Can you stop? I knew I was too far up, my god. Of course. Do it, I don't care. That's too far down. That surprisingly was enough to kill him. All right, game, can I make it to the end? Then couple of attempts, please. At least, like, Yeah, I probably don't even want to fucking do what I said I was gonna do with the. If I use miracle runs or whatever, I probably don't want to. Okay, come on, game. Not even gonna worry about those souls. Fuck you, game. What? I swear. Mine, hurry up, game. fucking... I swear those snakes are there, I swear. Not do that to me again, game. Come on. Slow ass. Not taking any more attempts for this one game. Why didn't I do that the first time? could get the extra level really quick, I guess. This idiot over here. I don't know, should I increase my health? Why? Okay, let me go ahead and do this. Could be using better armor, but what, I don't know. I'll wait on it, I guess. Surprisingly, I probably don't even need that much more defense for the elite knight set, but for like the better armor that I'm probably gonna be using later. I probably do, but okay. Be taking any chances like that, but what? With this equipment, obviously, it's not gonna one-shot me, but... Weapon is a bit slow, so... I think the Iron Golem set is about as good. It's probably much better in terms of fire defense, but I don't remember though. Either way, but... At least need to be able to mineral all of this thing, but I mean with elite knight armor, but okay, what about the helm? How did this one compare? It's actually not that far behind, so maybe I'll use that over. I guess. I'm probably gonna need to still try and up my strength, but I'll worry about that once I actually get over there to where Smo and Ornstein are, but I could upgrade my endurance a little more too, but... I probably need more scaling, but... For the weapon I'm using here, but... Probably. I can one hand it, I mean... That'll make things a whole lot easier. But I'm still probably gonna two hand for a lot of things, maybe. Well... Knock him the fuck off this thing. Alright, come on, stop throwing knives, please. You know, I haven't upgraded my Estus Flask. Maybe I'll do that in a second. I'm stupid. Once I lower this. I mean, I have homewards and I did rest the bonfire, didn't I? You prick. I guess I have an extra level. Well, thank you for knocking me forward, I guess. I could run past these guys. Probably, but... didn't have to parry him, I guess. I'm probably talking more than I said I would, but... Okay. Might as well dupe a couple of times to like increase my the damage of the weapon, then I guess, but maybe a little endurance would also help too, but probably need it for later anyways, the endurance, but I should probably keep the core of the iron golem on me for a good minute, but yeah. Okay. I mean, how high did it go up? About 310. That might be alright. If not, I'll increase it more. But I'm not, like, one-shotting these guys with a parry, so maybe I should increase it more. I should probably, like, kindle the bonfire, you idiot. Awesome, but I could try it with 5, but whatever. I mean, I probably have 2-handed attacks, more than likely, but I didn't try a 2-handed attack on them. I mean, they might one-shot them, but I don't know. can try getting up to 40. God. At least, like... Come on. I didn't need to use one of those uses, did I? Did I? I don't know. Let me try getting up to like 46 or something. I wonder, did I have that at about the same with the great axe? I don't remember. I was actually over, but I guess I'll put 47 on. Now that I think about it, I might have put it up to 50 at a certain point. Maybe it was after this fight, but I don't know. Let me see. Where is it at now? I wouldn't get it up to 50, actually, I guess. Probably putting more in this than I need to here, but... How much did I need for the three? God. Oh, not endurance. Yeah, I just need one more for that. Okay. I guess it's good enough for now. I don't know if I need to bring it up so high or whatever, but. That is still not a one shot. What in the world? I mean, I know it's plus 5, but probably be making it a bit higher later, but Was the Great Axe one-shotting here? I don't know, with one-handed, but having a higher damage would certainly help, but you know. I hope I didn't waste any time doing that, but too much time, but you know. You dick. Damn camera. You know, it would be really nice if I don't, if I could do this as quickly as I did. As my glitchless run, please. If Ornstein smelled the fight itself, not how long I've taken for this, but you know. Okay. Oh, I could have. I probably could have hurt. The fact that this Y is actually like doing that much to Ornstein, it's I don't know, just I don't think the normal attacks do that right. Ryu Smo. The normal two-handed ones. But what about the one-handed heavy? I didn't appear to be capable of that, but well, I did it there. Maybe it's because of the counter. Of a counter, but dang. Got him. Yeah, that. Wow. I mean, I didn't have to do that. I don't know. Probably would be more useful for four kings at least. But and sadly, I'm gonna have to do this, but I don't have it ranged.
Oh, chosen.